Hello everyone, my name is Dobson. I'm from class EFCC. Today I want to tell you about my day room. Here is where I live. I live in South City 1 apartment. You can see it in the map. This is my apartment. Maybe this is my house. There's a spoon, a tea mug, a kiss. And Hanoi Post Office, the 103 Hospital, and the Military Medical Academy, and Ban Hua Luân in my neighborhood.
Can you just stop a second? Can you get out? Seriously, you've been distracting all this. Just wait outside. Thank you. I'll come and get you when we're done.
Okay.
Sorry, carry on.
This is my favorite place, Ban Hua Luân. It's I like it because it's very beautiful, and I often go to there at the New Year Eve to see the firework, and go to there every week to study English. I often go to there by bike. But there is some things I don't like in my neighborhood. This is the River Yuen. It's next to my apartment. This photo I took. It's very dirty. Very popular. And in summer, it's very smelly. I want to. I hope nobody will throw trash in the river, and it will be clean and beautiful like it in the past, like you see. Thank you for listening. But in fact, I really love my neighborhood. Thank you for listening and waiting.
Any questions?
What place do you often go to in your neighborhood?
I often go to Ban Hua Luân.
Do you know any place near Ban Hua Luân, like school or
town? I know about my school.
My old school.
And
what? This school.
Yeah. And of course.
Why?
Because it's smelly and dirty.
Mm-hmm. Often do you go to Tima?
Tima?
Tima Kit?
I often go to there maybe every day.
What is your favorite place to go to?
It's Ban Hua Luân.
Yeah, why?
Because I go to there to study English, and at the New Year Eve, I go to there to see firework. Any question else?
Can you describe the fireworks? Big, loud.
Brown and
colorful.
Shine, colorful.
Awesome. Any more questions? Okay, final applause.